Please welcome Henry Winkler.
How are you? It is so nice to see you. I just wish I was there to give you a hug.
I wish that I was there to give you a hug because when I met you when I was young, you actually changed my life forever because the Fonz, the most important like man on the planet, was nice. I was like, then everybody has to be nice because the Fonz is nice. And you always, everyone around, I would clock the way you treated people. And there was something about your kindness that made me know that that was like the marching order of life.
Wow, and that is one of the most wonderful compliments I've ever gotten. I never think of being nice. I think of being grateful. I think that I am so happy that I get to do what I dreamt of doing and that it has grown over the years. You know, you talk about the Fonz. I got the Fonz on my 27th birthday. And I got Barry on my 72nd birthday.
And
in a very few days, I'm going to be 75, which is really hard to say, you know, because inside you don't feel it, but my knees are 75.
Yes, my lower back is like 89. But it's true, you get older and your number starts going up and then what you thought seemed like an older number doesn't because...
It's true. When I was younger, I would think, 75? They have, you know, I don't know what they are. But here I am, and I have this wonderful, knock on wood, full life. I have a beautiful family. I get to do the work that I love to do. And I also then get to work with Lynn Oliver. And here it is. I mean, I cannot even tell you that my name is on a book, let alone many, is insane to me.